Hello.
We are with Brianna Shore of Arroyo Robles Winery, and we are at the Winemaker Cook-Off.
Best event of the year.
Yes. So we are on the cusp of the winning edge. Absolutely. And we're going to take it home.
You guys look like bunny rabbits.
Honey bunny. Anyway,
we have to take it home for a second year. The trophy's got to stay with us.
Last year, what did you win?
We won first place people's choice, and we want to do it again.
And so what did you win last year?
Last year we had a seafood medley of calamari, shrimp, and scallops on a bed of vegetable risotto and all kinds of good bribes. And this year we kicked it up a notch with some heroes and some port and some beer and just taking it on home.
Some love beer.
You gotta love the beer.
We got a Greek goddess theme going on this year.
We do what we must.
Yes. And so
well, I'm gonna zoom in on Papa Shore over there with the purple. What do you call that?
It's a
something or other. Yeah.
Draping.
Yeah.
So you guys, we're on the verge.
Yes.
Verge. Hopefully on the edge of the win.
We got it. Of two in a row. Yeah.
So we will report this via the write-up to see who wins. But
if you win, yes. What do you get?
We get a fabulous trophy that we get to display for a year, and then bragging rights for the rest of my life.
I like it.
And $1 million check.
I wish.
Fabulous outfit.
Thank you, Bree. We love you. Yeah. Woo!